Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are playing with the Marigold set. Let me put everything on real quick. I'm playing with the Marigold set today. Put no reactive. Okay. Oh, this skip. Oh, this one might work pretty cool. Okay. Kind of wasted that kind of the pickaxe. By the way, I'm doing a review thing. Okay, I'm sorry. So we're doing test series on different skins. This skin's actually pretty cool. I need to find some grenades. But I'm trying. I'm trying not to waste the pickaxe concho because we need to use it. Is there any grenades? Oh, those are friendlies. Oh, we actually need that gun out there. Oh, look at the gun turns gold. Pretty cool. Okay, let's see this pickaxe. Let's see how the pull-out noise. Does it have a control? Yeah, it does. Let's see splash effect. Ooh, that's actually a really cool splash effect. I like that. Ooh, I'm trying to find some grenades. Okay, I did not mean to do that. This is a really cool pick. Oh, here. That's mini grenades. Alright, let's see what the skin turns is into. With one, I think I need more actually. All right, let's do it. Okay, we got all the bot grenades we need. Okay, let's see what happens with one kill. So like the arm gets more gold, as you can see right there. That's pretty cool. Two. Ooh, I almost died from a bot. Oh, look at the back bling is starting to get reactive also. Three. Oh my god. What in the world just happened? Did I just kill myself? What just happened? What is it? Okay, one, two. The hair starts to get like 1% color. Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Almost the full back wing. I can still see a little, just a tiny bit of black. Okay, yeah, the top, like, part of the skin is all gold. And I'm pretty sure this is the last one. Yeah. The whole skin is gold. Is the pickaxe all gold? No, the handles aren't. Cool. Thanks for watching. Bye.